robbery detectives are here on scene, and they are going to continue the investigation, pursuing charges against the suspect. We do take violent crime very serious in our city as a police department, and we want the citizens to know that anytime a robbery does happen, we will look for the suspects to the best of our abilities. It's unfortunate in this situation that someone innocent had to be involved in the way they were, and our thoughts and prayers are with them.